try wings turned out dips to destroy your chest muscles. Here are the benefits for this exercise. If you can't feel regular dips in your chest that much, then wing dips are for you. The instability of this exercise will force your chest muscles to work and to keep your arms close together. Also, if you are struggling with shoulder pain, then the free movement of the wings will help with that. The benefits don't end there, because when you rotate the wings outward at the top, the upper chest gets activated more. Here's how to perform this exercise. Start at the top with the wings turned out, then lower yourself down to a little under 90 degrees while allowing your hands to pronate at the bottom. Then while coming back up, turn the wings out and squeeze your hands as close together as you can. To make this exercise harder, you can either pause at the top and bottom, or you can add weight with a dip belt. Here are a couple of progressions for wings turned out dips. The first progression is gonna be wings turned out push-ups, which strengthens the same muscles used in dips. The second progression is going to be a wings turned out lockout hold at the top, and this increases top lockout strength. The muscles used in wings turned out dips are the chest, the triceps, and the front shoulders.